Speak Student.
Solving quadratic equations by factoring, a la Shmoop. Senor Hostess has taken one of the last Twinkies hostage. It's up to Commander Cream Filling to rescue his brethren using the most dangerous thing in the world, the man-o-war jellyfish. When shot from a missile launcher, the equation for a jellyfish's height h in feet at time t in seconds is h of t equals t squared plus 6t minus 16. When does the object, the jellyfish, strike the ground? Hint, it's when its height is zero. This looks like a quadratic equation.
Did someone say quads?
A special quadratic equation that can be factored. We're gonna factor the negative 16. Why, you ask? Remember FOIL. When we take an equation that looks like this and multiply the first, outer, inner, then last terms to get something that looks like this, it means that when we factor negative 16, the sum of the outer and inner products must equal that pesky middle term, 6t. Just like a soldier at boot camp, we've broken it down until it screams for its mommy. Here's a chart of all of the factors of negative 16, and a column for the sum of outer and inner products. We're looking for a middle term of 6t. There he is, hiding out. That means t squared plus 6t minus 16 can be factored to t plus 8 times t minus 2. But what about that zero, our secret weapon? For the equation to equal zero, either t plus 8 or t minus 2 must equal zero. That means t equals minus 8 or t equals 2. Well, time can't equal negative 8 seconds. So the object strikes the ground 2 seconds after the launch. Mission accomplished, boys and girls.